Hello and welcome to Snapshot. We continue with the chapter 4 where we left off. I'm DinXy and I'm gonna be the guy that sucks. Let's see. Copy paste, done. Oh. I guess we're going to the second area. Let's see how it goes. Not good. What the hell? That doesn't make sense. What? How is that helpful? I don't understand. Where can we go with double jump? Oh shit. What a fail. Ah, what? Why am I not grasping? Yeah, I can take them. This one. Bingo. Good. Oops. Bam! And he aces it. How is this? Ah! Shit, I thought. Never mind. Bam! So, basically you're saying there is no way to the left. So we have to go here. Shit. Ah! Maybe we'll need it. Come on. There we go. Yeah. Ah. Got it. What? Did I got that? I guess I didn't. Huh. I wonder where was it. What? Huh. That sound. The fuck? The hell? I can't stand it, oh my god. I'm gonna fucking mute. Holy shit. There we go. I don't know what's going on. Oh. Now why would I take that? Oh. How the hell they missed? What the hell is going on there? The house. Good enough. Clearly I've missed something from the second area. Some strange numbers on the hill. get the shit back together. Pulling force, so no. Another forces. What? Oh, the hell? How is that exactly helping? Oh. I don't like it. Holy shit. And where the hell is even the picture? The picture there is like nothing. Where it can't be. Ah, okay. Got it. It's everything. Good start. What I put here? I can jump. Oh shit. Where is this going? I think this is the way. So where should I put it, damn it? So I can... Shit. Oh no, this here is not good. Mm-hmm. might even die. Or maybe not. He gets everything. And goes for the... Oh my god. Now a fucking pulling force. I don't know about it. The hell? It changes colors, I don't know how it works. What the fuck? Oh shit. Is that not working? Oh. Yeah, I don't think I can do it now. No. Oh boy. What? Why was I falling down? Then... Oh shit. Oh, I can't even drop from here? Shit. No! I saw it. God damn it. It wasn't even hard. Keep unlocking. Maglev, what? I don't understand this. Long levels. Oh, for fuck's sake. What? How is it even possible to jump? Yo. What? Shit. Then where is the picture? Needs to be on the way up then. I don't understand how this works. Clearly not like that. Tough. Bad idea. How is that not enough? I think there is a difference how you place them, for sure. We'll live to see. How? Oh, this is gonna be tough as shit. Bam! Can I even picture that? I guess I can't. See, I don't know how to do this. Maybe I should put it inside. Oh, come on. I need the fucking cube, but how to get it? It doesn't work. Maybe I need one more. This is faster. I knew it. That's the only way. I tested it. And because the level is annoying, I'll skip the picture. Wow, can't even jump? Holy shit. What can I do? I see. Uh-oh. Basically no way. I don't see why. Oh shit. There we go. I already dislike those levels. There's no way passing here. Suck me, come on. What the? No. No. Just use the couples as they're made. Shit, now everything is double. No, what the hell? Shit, this shit. Let's see. What the hell? Does the fucking... Perfect. Now we know not to go there. Maybe just simple. Just copy them in. So I can move under the spikes. I knew it was gonna be simple, I just overthought it. Oh well. That was annoying. Okay guys, that was all for now. We almost unlocked everything here. So see you next time.